14 p.m.
Hopefully it will help.
While roads have been manageable throughout the majority of the day, as